The next day, and Harry and Darlene are re-examining 4905, the injured pelican from the pier.
This is the one we got from Newport.
Yeah, let's have a look.
You're doing fine.
Yeah.
You're doing fine.
Its leg has reacted well to the ichthyol, and the swelling has gone down. But now the bird has a new problem.
Doesn't it?
A little better.
A fresh X-ray has revealed that it has a hook in its stomach. Harry and Wendy are trying to get a sighting of it with an endoscope.
There is the hook.
Ah.
Okay, Harry. The grabber.
Okay.
Rather than call in Buddy to do an operation, they're trying to remove the hook themselves with the endoscope and a grab wire.
Does that rotate?
Yeah.
It's a difficult procedure. The equipment is designed for humans, not pelicans.
Have you got any resistance on it?
I got something.
Okay, let's try.
Is something following you out?
I can't see it. I can't see anything.
All right. It's like ice fishing.
Nothing.
All right, let's go down again.
And I definitely saw the hook.
Okay, well, let's go down again. I'll pull this out.
The hook is in the pelican's stomach, but it won't budge. Before resorting to surgery, Harry has one more card to play.
Here's an old trick I learned about how to make a pelican throw up a fish hook. You can sometimes get the pelican to throw it up by cutting open a fish, take a bunch of cotton balls, squish those in water so they'll stay in the fish. You stuff the fish with the cotton balls, then you feed that to the pelican. And if those cotton balls will wrap around the hook, then maybe the pelican can throw up the hook.
Harry is relying on basic pelican anatomy to work its own magic. The birds have an internal system which can digest fish, but rejects almost everything else, including cotton balls.
Here's a nice little fish for you. Full of cotton balls. Let's put it all the way like that and drop it in.
In theory, the hook will be thrown up with the cotton balls.
Now, see if you can cough up your hook.
6 hours later, 4905 threw up the cotton balls, but before they could be examined for the hook, an eager volunteer cleaned out the cage.
Have a look at this one, Wendy.
Whose X-ray is that?
There it is. That's 4905 right there.
Where'd the hook go?
No hook. It would be right about in there. And it's not there. It's gone.
The cotton balls work.
Cotton balls work like a charm. How about that?